Let me open up the file to take a look at my problem. Here we go. Last time, I create the run streamlit file, right? Double click it. We talked about how to create it last time. Feel free to refer to the last video on how to set it up. Now you see that the app is loading here. Let me rearrange it. And my problem is when I select him, let's say only show Milan, I can't clear all search text, but rather doing it like this to show those options that contains Milan. Oops, sorry. Alright, it's so hard to show the whole list. So how to fix it? And here's a simple trick for that. Let me open up my text editor, which is Sublime Text. Just like our last video, the Sublime setup was there, and this is my code for the web app. So this is the original list. It can't show the whole frame. The original list, and then that's the original list, this long thing. Result is my Dropbox here. Result is whatever I select in a Dropbox, which is traced back to the original list. So when you click here, you'll be in a Dropbox, which is showing the original list. Let me pick Palmer here, st.write, will show the result here. If I want to pick teams containing text Milan, which are AC Milan and Inter Milan, then what I need to do is, let's take a look at this. At the original list, move to the first item and add a space, leave it empty, and then run it. Go to Tools and then build the hotkey Control Boy. Let me press Control Boy. Alright, and then always rerun so that it will reload the web app like this. When I hit the drop down, let's say picking Fiorentina, FI, and only Fiorentina and Fiorenzuola pop up. Okay, if I pick Milan, I should see AC Milan and Inter Milan, right? Milan or MI, then you'll see AC Milan and Inter Milan. I should click the space here, like this, and then AC Milan, whatever, Milan. So this is the search. Alright. Okay, that's it. Let's summarize. What we did was going to the list at the first position. Oh, let me take out select team, and then control boy and get back here. So we can move to the first choice and select a space. Okay. Or let me type Fiorentina, whatever. Okay. That's it. Thanks for watching.